challenge continues. The people of River State are denied their rights to freely elected officers to run the councils democratically. However, as things stand now, we have no other choice but to conduct the local government election and allow democracy to settle and thrive once again at the grassroots and drive the development of our communities. It was on this strength that I directed the River State Independent Electoral Commission to initiate the process of conducting local government election in the second quarter of 2018 so that the councils can properly be constituted to decide their constitutional responsibilities to the people. In complying with this directive, the River State Independent Electoral Commission has since started the process and fixed the local government election in the state for Saturday, the 16th of June, 2018.